DZ. This is Natural Selection Radio TV. It's with the daffodils here. Obviously the daffodil is a symbol of the summer returning, because they blossom in like March, April. And because of that as well, they also have another name, which is the wild Lent lily. Lent meaning the time before Easter when you give up things. That's where it's got its name. But we call it daffodil today because in Dutch, daffodil actually means light bulb. And as you can see here, it looks like a little light bulb with a lampshade on it. Do you know what I mean? That's where we get the name daffodil. But the flowers themselves are actually toxic. It's not wise to like touch the petals. They love the daffodils, man. Summer's coming, do you get me?
Easy. Easy now.
Peace.